Young guys usually got a lot of goals, you know, and a lot of dreams. So that makes it fun. You know, anytime you're around young guys got a lot of energy.
This is a young man's game, right? That's how I feel. This is a young man's game, and we got these young guys out here hungry and wanna play and make it, just like I said, make a name for themselves and make plays for this city and turn this, the losing ways that we had around.
Well, I think, you know, because we haven't had an opportunity to work with any of the young or new players, you know, you make strides every day because they're learning what we're doing on offense, defense, and special teams, and that's what it's all about. Normally we've had a lot of time with them, and then you make the transition to playing football with pads. But because we haven't had that time, so we're, as I said all along, we're kind of doing this thing, you know, twofold, and it's, you know, it's important that we get both aspects, you know, covered, both the football, the conditioning, and then playing and carrying pads and doing the things you need to do.